this work upon the foundational canvas. Crisscrossed like apple pie crust, alchemize corresponding fundamental factors. Fertilize the clay cabbage patch, bake the bread, remove ash from the oven. Full moon on the Sabbath day, symbolize completion. All the work at last is done. Allow the pot to simmer, develop the embryonic sac, lower down temperature. Give time for the sauce to thicken, let the loaf expand. Listen for the timer, that's your cue to deliver the breath of life before Lilith catches wind of these two brand new beginners. Krakoa, running out of room by the minute. Poisonous serpents in the midst, convinced her with peer pressure to consume the vivid red delicious. Then during the process of digestion, the side effects of embarrassing awareness. Take two and cast them out of the garden. Call me in the morning if symptoms persist. No trespassing in God's heirloom orchard. Spare the rod, remove a rib, take the first humans off the board. Draw a line in the sand to serve as borders. Continue on with the experiment. Ruby was the red delicious apple of my iris. Long lost Lilith of Eden, the Pangean Island. I wasn't thinking with my head when I chose Eve to be my bride. Just wanted something new instead of the true I'd tried. Soon after we'd wed, her ripened fruit blew my mind. Knowledge of evil and good and the trappings of linear time. I then understood what a fool I'd been to let her go off into the woods like Red Riding Hood all alone. Now here I stand on the pristine beach where we were first introduced as the first woman and man biologically destined to reproduce. I guess God had other plans and I was tempted to with a test that I did not pass. I'm so sorry that I neglected you. And now the sins of the past have passed on through the ages. All of our offspring was irrevocably tainted. The race we have created was sent on a gradual arc of descent. And there's no way to change it ever since I pushed you away. And away you went.